Metaphor is like a religion. I began to discover the folklore of St. Lucia and the songs and dances of St. Lucia and the viola music of St. Lucia. And so, in a sense, this poem reflects the person who says, torn bread as I am, is really my own voice. I'm speaking for myself, in love with the rural St. Lucia and the folklore of St. Lucia, who I envisaged as a young country girl.